Hello, Two Talon.
Something has changed in you, child of the shadows. The balance of the primal is gone. It was talking to you, but you didn't listen.
You mean Aaron?
The accident didn't just fill her with primal. It fused her with the city. If she dies, with the primal still trapped in her, then it dies too. The city unravels like it never existed.
The Baron thought the primal could be removed from her with all the pieces.
Third is not the whole. But you have seen the missing piece. Think.
Orion.
You must go to the cathedral tonight. Once you steal the missing piece from Orion, you need to find a way to take the primal from Aaron. And she must not die. Your city needs you, Garrett.
I'm no savior.
Like it or not, this city and its people define you, Garrett.
To be alone, you must have something to be alone from.
What mission number am I on? 69! 7? You did up until 4? She appears in mission 2, I think? So you would have met her briefly. Yeah, she shows up very early, and then she doesn't appear again until apparently right now. You don't remember her?
The cathedral is an old quarter. It's been abandoned for as long as people can remember.
She's the old lady who lets you upgrade with, like, focus or whatever it's called. The Queen of Beggars, that's her. Yeah, you pay her money and she gives you stuff. Speaking of which, can I mark the Queen of Beggars? Apparently not. Okay. Well, I want to go north. North, northeast.
It's not too late, friends. Embrace the dawn
compass.
And you can still join us.
There we go.
The city's changing. A new age is here. All thanks to Orion.
Want to head over to the Burrick?
In a bit. Oh.
Did I do the side missions? Yeah, so far. I only have this mission and then get to the bank, which is the DLC. I also think that, what's his face said? He would be somewhere else.
They burned everything.
Is he in here? Yeah, he's in here. Bro.
If you're looking for extra coin, I got some jobs you can help me with. Best contracts in the city.
Bro, let's go.
Good eye, Garrett. Easy gold for a lifter like you. I knew you'd like that one. You've got hammers to take that one. Easy pickings for the best thief in town.
I'm not even reading.
Don't let anyone catch you black-handed.
Why should I read them now? I'm gonna do them.
Wonder what pulling a death card pays.
Black hand supplied. I have something for all your nefarious needs.
Dude, that's hot. $3,200, huh?
Tools.
$2,400 for blackjack damage.
I mean, if you think you're going to use it, it's worth it.
Yeah, I think I'm going to go to the lady and buy a couple of focus points, though.
That's probably a good idea.
Yeah, I'm going to get this. Reduce incoming damage. Then I'm going to go to her, buy some
Come
points.
Come back soon.
No one told me, so I'll tell
the
you.
End.
The worst part
of getting old is having to piss.
This game's pretty fun. I wouldn't be surprised if they... I mean, it's been a while since this came out, so I wouldn't be surprised if they start if they were working on another Thief, because the series was really popular. Like, even though this one may not have been as popular as the others, not enough to kill the series. So you're saying every Thief game was terrible in your opinion?
Another quest?
Yeah. Checkmate. Heal back Basso's chess pieces. Okay. The first two were great, you should try the third one. Alright, well then, my point still stands. There's no reason, even if this game was considered a commercial failure, there's no reason to kill the Thief series over one game. Like, I'm enjoying this game. Not saying everybody needed to, but it also shouldn't kill the series if it was shitty.
Try me, friend. Come out. First voices, now I'm hearing sounds.
I'm gonna guess that this goes outside, but oh, there's a whole nother room over here. Alright, hold on. These breakables. Archie Maxwell's diary. I snatched supplies from the back alley storefront I couldn't find. He's locked up in the basement now. 677 or 776?
Thief takes night.
Okay, now let's check out that other area. All this.
Take this.
Huh. You know what? By the way, that reduction in focus cost was significant.
Yeah.
Like, I had my focus on for a while, and it's just like a fifth used now, where it would have been like half used before. Wasn't there a door there? Yeah, it's got no handle on it. Oh, in the room with the pit. I don't think there was a handle on that door, but let me double check. Yeah, no handle. The cabinet's a hiding spot. That's a hiding spot.
Armoires that have stuff in the hiding spots look a little similar.
They're similar, so, but the ones that have a drawer. Yeah, I was gonna say the ones that are not hiding spots always have drawers. So you never get them confused. Alright, still head north. Okay. So weird how that's
silence
quirky.
Becomes you, Garrett. But speak freely. How wonderful. Please drink with me. Come to keep an old woman company?
Ah, they go up in price.
The beggars will be pleased. Come. Let's talk.
All right. I think I want efficiency. Because that's like ridiculously good. I think I'm good with that.
One of those, by all the other upgrade places, that, you know, like, I have, like, 600 gold.
Yeah, exactly.
Hello, welcome to the bank.
Yes, hello, welcome to the bank.
this is all over.
Drink.
Doesn't appear to be guards here. Or the bad guys. Oh yeah, I'm sure there's good stuff to steal at the bank. The bank! There's gotta be at least like six monies there. Thank you, Cappy.
This is the cold summer I can remember.
Do you want to go to the bank? Do not go to the parade.
Wet. Freezing. Should have gotten one of those indoor jobs.
Machines don't distract as easily as people. I should be careful.
Machines? Oh, there's cameras.
Oh,
your medicine? I can barely afford the sack house.
The fuck is a camera? How do I deal with that?
Yeah. Oh. Wouldn't you be have fire arrows?
There's fire in there. Yeah. That's it. Water arrows. Because the little flame keeps the camera going. Why is he standing there looking at the wall? Bro, don't you know that thieves, like, meld into the wall and stuff? That's, like, a well-known fact.
This week, he can find another sword.
You want me to check something, but you also don't want to be a spoiler. Cool. I appreciate that. Don't be a spoiler. I don't think so. Guard over there looks like he's asleep.
This gloom is everywhere.
I hear another guard, but I don't see a second one. Oh shit.
It would be nice to stroll the city without tripping over the pole.
Well done! Now I know where you are!
Hey!
Thank you.
Alt repair location. Find the combination.
What I'd give for coffee.
End up a laughing stock if I'm not careful.
Check that camera out. Alright, see you later, Triga.
Not the gloom.
Hey. I saw someone! Guards! Help! Just let me be! Let me...
Awesome.
Oh, the bookcase? Yeah. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Cool. Thank you. That kitty.
Oh, yeah.
Her wage in this city is as rare as a bird's balls.
Jesus Christ. Well, her foot does not look up.
Yikes.
Everywhere. All the show's gone out of hangings. Nothing to take the wife to.
This is the one.
Yeah.
It's going to be forever. If he doesn't pay this week, he can find another tool.
Oh.
Tough times.
Probably the front door. Came in from. Okay. Did this have a down staircase? No, it didn't.
Times. Rats everywhere.
Probably, yeah.
If he doesn't pay this week, he can find another sword.
Oh, there he is. Those look like employees.
I'll be glad when this is all over. Beats being on the rake.
Sloop sellers.
Hmm.
show if I'm not careful. This gloom is everywhere.
Go get the guard, and the guard's
a noise! Gods! Maybe death would be a favor. Gods! Gods! I heard something! Ooh.
What was the Cloud Sync error fix you ran into that was a, for what game? Find and smash the vase. I don't know if you see any vases, bosses. Oh, so you're just asking out of curiosity, not because you're currently having the same issue. Yeah, the problem was my antivirus software was quarantining the files. So I had to go into my antivirus software and tell it to stop scanning the Steam installation directories. Jesus. That's what it kept saying. Yeah, it kept saying that it was unable to update the game files. Like, the generic error was Cloud Sync error, but then if I went into the details, it would say unable to sync, unable to write files to the disk. Outer Vault. Can you imagine not having any water arrows for this?
I was just thinking. It would make things
pretty sure that's exactly what this DLC was intended to do, is to give you a bunch of money. And if you got access, you could technically do this early in the game if you were good enough.
Like on the second play.
Oh yeah. Give you a nice early boost to cash and be able to buy a few things. Buy a few upgrades early game. Deal everything. Hey, what's up, Bonnie? That's the plan, man. I wonder if there's just not supposed to be guards here. Like, maybe the guards have a much bigger patrol route in this level, since there's apparently so few of them. Vault combination note. Nice of them to store it in a vault right in front of the main vault door. Super convenient. It's like a math question.
There are a few things left to savor in this city, like the smell of a newly opened vault.
One of the dials is being finicky. Please repair. Locker number 7. 6-8, the final number is unreadable. Changed from 8 to 3, so it's 6, 3, and then... Locker number 7? Hold on. Oh, that's the one with the code in it. That's okay. If there's only...
It shows you how to turn it.
Yeah. So if it's 6-3, then it doesn't matter what this one is, I can guess it.
Good job no one memorized this thing.
We'll need to find that vase.
We'll go back back and take another look. They usually don't just pick you up, usually.
Now you have to leave.
Yeah.
Pardon me, everybody.
Oh! Oh no! Well...
Well, she's not unconscious anymore. She's just straight up dead. Maybe, yeah. I'm gonna check upstairs real quick, then I'll go back to the vault.
Yeah, no worries.
Can I go in here? Yeah, just in case it's like, and you're done. Kicked out. Bro, this is not a vault. This is like a whole other area.
Now to make a little withdrawal from Lady Hudnall's accounts.
On the side of this thing, there was a... The cut.
There was?
Yes! Pretty sure, yeah.
Okay. Oh, that's a shooter.
Oh, that's just...
Yeah, I should have climbed over the table, though.
Oh, you can go over it, though.
Yeah.
But you have to take out the thing first. I would have...
I know, right? Down here.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. It's my last water arrow. Usually indicative of something really important.
Yeah. Well,
yeah, we're gonna look.
Or you won't. Well.
Bought it. Weird.
Yeah, but we feel like I agree with you. That was a...
Hey, you think you could reach over and go?
Yeah. Or just close the flip top. What if this is your last year?
Uh.